We're conducting this interview at the IWHALM Conference 2022 in the Domus Pacis Hotel in Assisi, Italy, and my guest here is Professor Iwamura from Tohoku University, who is a collaborator in Japan with Clean Planet, who plan to roll out commercial LENR. Could you tell us something about your commercialization process?
Okay. I am now collaborating with Clean Planet, and in Clean Planet, they are developing the larger scale products using our method, our experimental method. So they want to increase the surface area, and they will be able to get the larger power from their devices. So they are now developing intensively now.
Thank you. And your systems are, can I ask you where you are at the moment? Are you 100 watts or 50 watts? Or?
Oh, they are trying to more than 1 kilowatt and maybe 10 kilowatt level.
10 kilowatt level in the future?
Yeah, in the future,
and
yes.
Do you have a timeline for this? Do you know how long it might take you?
Yeah. Personally, I hope it will be realized within 5 years, but actually within the 10 years, it will be realized, I hope.
Ah, yes, I hope too, because it's a huge project.
Yeah.
Actually, this is the kind of project you could start it in the smallest laboratory and it will grow into a mighty, mighty commercial project, because I know in Japan in particular, you have no access to fossil fuel domestically.
Yeah.
You can import fossil fuel, of course, as we all can,
but
you have no security in terms of energy. It's very important for you. So you say, let's hope it's 5 years, and where will you begin to actually manufacture? And I'm not asking you for any secrets here, but obviously I know you work with Miura, who make heating systems, and but even Miura would not be big enough to do this. It, it would take the giants like Mitsubishi and others to actually give you the manufacturing platform. But who will your first customers be?
Oh, I think that the industrial sector will be a first customer, because public customer is very difficult because of regulation problem. So we will the first customer will be an industrial sector company, maybe.
Okay, I understand that, because I think that's obviously a sensible place to pass. To begin, because I know, for example, in Tokyo, which I know very well, that most people live in apartments, they live very close together, and actually to put, you know, 100 new devices into a building like that would be an incredibly regulatory challenge, So if you, I'd just say, if you begin with industry, where next? What's next?
Next stage.
Next stage.
After the industrial sector. Okay. Maybe at first, industrial sector and settle type. And we would like to aim mobile type. For example, car or other mobile robot or something. Airplane and other mobile region.
Okay, because I guess actually, I mean, electric flight may be an impossible dream even in 10 years' time. But I could imagine that you could have your reactors on board airplanes and they could run the cabin lights and the entertainment and the heating and which would reduce the actual use of fuel. It's a very good idea. It never occurred to me. And you've got some clever guys there in Japan, I know.
Thank you.
And eventually, maybe in 10 years' time, you'll be able to serve the, what is it, 160 million customers you would have in Japan?
Yeah. Something so like many that. Customers. Yeah.
That's right. And
very huge market we have. So normal public customer is very important.
But it
depends on the government regulation problem. It will be the problem.
I understand exactly. Yeah. And in the UK, we have an ambition to be, whether we'll ever achieve it or not, I don't know, because it's very political, to be carbon zero by 2035. If you do it in 10 years, you will be carbon zero by 2032. Mm-hmm. And you will beat us yet again, first in the technology race.
Well,
that would be wonderful.
I hope I will be contribute to the carbon free. So.
I'm sure you will. Yeah. I think that's probably all we need to say for now. Mm-hmm. I've really enjoyed talking to you.
Thank you. I loved
your presentation at the conference, and I look forward to speaking with you again.
Thank you very much.